Balconies consist of three parts. The first part of the balcony is the cassette. This is the chassis in which the decking, the bit you stand on, is added above and soffits, for drainage, are added below. The second part to a balcony is the balustrade. This might be glass, vertical bars, solid walls, etc., etc., but it's fundamentally the guarding, or rail, which keeps users safe. These two parts are assembled off-site and are typically trucked in and rapidly installed at the end of the build. The third and final component are the connections. These are usually cast in during the early stages of the building's construction. Dependent on the frame and the facade type, there are a variety of connection types, but all of them consist of the arms, the bit a balcony slides onto, a thermal break, and the anchor or bracket connected to the substrate.